Hello everyone. This is part 2 Java Game Graphics 2D tutorial. In this part we going to create a player and rotate by using keyboard. Now we create package call game.object. Then in this package we create new class call player. Now we declare variable double as player size with public static final values and assign values as 64. And variable double x and y to store the location of player. And variable angle as float to store the directions of player. And two image object. We need create default constructor and initialize to both of image object. I has download image from the internet ready. Now copy these image to project. But we need create new package call game.image. Initialize image object with class image icon. Then call method getImage from object image icon. Next we going to create method changeAngle to change directions player. We need set condition to angle must be ranked between 0 to 359 degrees. Then create method get x, y, and get angle as public method. Now create method draw with arguments as graphics 2D to draw player graphics. Create object affine transform and get from graphics 2D object to backup old transform option. And restore transform by using method set transform. Now we call method translate to change the location of player. After translate we draw image with location x0 and y0. Now go to panel game class. And declare object player. Then go to create method for initialize to player object. and we call this method on method start. Now go to method draw game and call player.draw to draw player object. Now let run the project. We see the image has show on location 0, 0 because we not yet set location of player. Go to class player and add method change location to x and y variable. And in method init game object we set player location to 150 and 150 for test. Now run the project. We see the location of player has changed. But we need to rotate image to the 0 degrees. Because default image is directions to 45 degrees. So we need plus angle with 45 degrees. For rotate image we net create affine transform. And use method rotate. But the parameter as radians so we need convert angle degrees to radians by using method in class math. Now run the project. The image directions has point to 0 degrees. Next we going to create new class call key to store keyboard action. Create variable left, right, space, key J and key K as boolean. Then encapsulation all field. Now go to panel game and create object key. And create method init keyboard. Now initialize object key. And then add event key pressed to this panel. But before add event key we need call method request focus. In this method key pressed we set condition by using event.getKeyCode. And set values to key as true. Override method key released as set values to key as false. We need create new thread to control key when user input. In this thread we use while loop. Now declare variable s as float and assign values 0.5. This variable is used for increasing the angle of player when user pressed key. Next we need get angle from player. and set condition to update angle values. When user pressed left, we minus angle values with 0.5, and if user pressed right, we plus angle values with 0.5. Now we set angle to player by call method change angle. Then we need delay this loop with 5 millisecond by using method sleep. Now go to method start and call method init keyboard. Now run the project. So when we pressed key A and D, the player image has rotate. And thank you everyone for watching. See you next video.